So futhi ngirose sibrene shashaza ngathi ushela isikolete ngomene wathi asuke ke lo mjolo yasehlulwa sathi na siyofela khona singamadela kufaka cacu lo mjolo umjolo wenzuzo zokugcina ngoba kudliwe imali kugcinene kuphume isidumbu yezingane intokazana eminyaka engu 25 ongama lakhe ulisa khanya anzathi le ntokazi sibhadle stokusini zikhalele lokuzemvaba igwaze iyabulala indoda yayo igwaze amanxeba angu 10 thwa uthuthuva qale lokuzemvaba le ntokazi declina endlini yabe isithola ama khondomu amabili lapha na egcwele uketsheze pheceleze egcwele isidoda laphana ekubeni ibe yazi kahle kamhlophe ukuthi yona nesokalayo abawasebenzisi amakhondomu yezingane so lento kwazi besithukuthela ke laphana zingane so indoda nebale bisalele yabe isigwaza amanxeba angu 10 esifubeni nasiswini indoda ke yabe isishonela khona lapho sikhuluma nje lento kwazi lana zingane so thwa ibhadle laphana estoksini ilindo mpela ukuthi kuthethwe icala nezingandiso asazweni sifula kanjani kodwa abashela pa comment section ukuthi lothini uvo lwakho mawubona umjolo uescalator ngalendlela ubona umjolo uhlanisa abantu ngalendlela abanye abantu ba commentile lapha nenkundla zokhumana abanye abantu basola idliso ukuthi ayikhona usungazokwaze nje umuntu uzombulala impela umbulalela ukuthi ulale nomunye umuntu wesifazane awumshinga makuthi lokho kuya kusinda no nezingandiso asitshela pa comment section ukuthi unalo thini uvo lwakho ngalodaba how you feel about this uthini umbono wakho